This is just a modified super powered pore strip. Now those yellow dots right there are just oil and dead skin cells that clog your pores. Using retinol and salicylic acid really helps to prevent them, but those black lines are actually tiny little hairs, and using a pore strip once a month is a really good way to get rid of them.